We have with us Piyush Chauhan, local boy from Phagu, who is pursuing his master's in mechanical engineering from Chandigarh University and has filed 8 patents.
So I have filed 8 patents, out of which few are related to 3D printing techniques, and others are related to various sectors like biomedical engineering or aeronautical engineering and automobile industries. So I'll show you. So this is 3D printer, fused deposition modeling based 3D printer. So in this patent, I have designed apparatus for making a composite filaments. You can see that this is the filament of PLA material. For example, if we want to make a composite material consisting of other metal over polymer, so we can use this apparatus. So in this apparatus, there is a motor inside it, stepper motor, through which the filament will pass easily, and we can put any metal or any color or any volatile or non-volatile liquid for making it a composite filament. So other one is this nozzle. So the main use of this nozzle is to make a composite material, as you can see here. So in this machine there is only one nozzle, and you can see the material is printing a product. So using this nozzle we can make a composite materials that can be used for manufacturing of stunts and biomedical applications like joint replacements, bone scaffolds, and in making high strength products in which can be applicable in automobile industries and aeronautical industries, as the weight of the products will be less as compared to the conventionally produced objects. We have designed an apparatus in which we will place a small child. So we have provided a small vacuum buckle which will create a vacuum, and it will fix the leg of child so that he can't do any movement when doctor is vaccinating him. And as we will drop the vacuum from that buckle, so after the removal of vacuum, the child will be able to easily move his leg.
Piyush has also written 6 articles for international journals, and he plans to go for a PhD in research afterwards.